Hey, Brad.
We got a situation. I need you to scramble the mowers and head to the Franklinton Middle School football field.
10-4, I'm on it.
Hey, guys, I need blades up in 5.
Franklinton Public Works Mow Squadron has taken care of business out here on the Franklinton Middle School field just in time for our Independence Day celebration, which is on Saturday, June 29th from 5 to 9 p.m. right out here on the Franklinton Middle School football field. Fireworks will be at 9 o'clock. The festivities kick off at 5 o'clock. We're going to have food trucks, the band Punch, lots of fun activities and games for the whole family. To keep this a safe event and to keep us out of the danger zone, we ask that you please leave your pets at home. No outside alcohol and coolers that are coming in, no weapons of any kind, no fireworks or explosives or anything along those lines. They're going to be checking at the gate, so we want to make sure that this is a fun, family-friendly event for everybody. Once again, that's on Saturday, June 29th, right out here on the Franklinton Middle School football field. Come celebrate our freedom with us. We look forward to seeing you out here.